Open VA 211.
Stand here. Don't move.
Aspen, prisoner transfer.
I'll file for disclosure. They'll turn over whatever evidence they have on you.
There won't be any evidence.
What are you talking about?
They killed their investigators. They killed her lawyer.
Evidence suggests you killed Major Turner's lawyer.
They're gonna kill her, and they're gonna kill me. For all I know, you're part of it.
Hey, listen, dickhead. You're the one accused of murder. You wanna show me a shred of evidence? I'll defend you till kingdom come, otherwise go to hell.
Apologize. I have low blood sugar.
Excuse me?
I didn't eat this morning. I feel lightheaded. Could you get me something from the officer's mess? Sandwich, maybe?
Open the door, please.
We're done here.
VA 201.
Ma'am, these men are here to transfer you.
Who are they? I asked you a question. Who are they? Are you gonna answer me? Reach
These men are here to kill you.
What?
They killed Moorcroft.
Wait, what?
Last night, in his apartment, and now they're gonna kill you.
Soldier! You know who I am. I need you to stand down.
You've been relieved of command, ma'am.
No time.
I'm being held here without cause. It is your right to kill. That soldier was under my command.
We don't have time for this.
Get his badge and his papers. I left explicit orders for you to stay away.
Orders? You ordered me?
Yes. I knew you'd do something like this.
Don't make me regret it.
Espen, what'd you do to him?
He'll be fine.
This is insane.
Does this mean dinner's off?
Act angry.
I am angry.
Prisoner transfer.
Lieutenant Sullivan, coming in.
Open VA 211.
Hey, wait a second!
Move!
What kind of car would my lawyer be driving?
A black sedan.
Go!
and now I'm a fugitive from justice.
A traitor to your country. Don't forget that.
Why do I feel like you're enjoying this?
You have a very interesting way of saying thank you.